Stacy, and I'm here today with Banjo, who wants to find his forever home. Banjo is about 10 to 12 months old. He is a very cute Schnauzer Border Collie mixed boy. He was rescued from a hoarding situation, so he was raised around many different dogs, both big and small. He gets along great with other dogs. And since he's been with me, which has been about 3 or 4 weeks, he has really blossomed. In the beginning, he was afraid to be touched, but now you can see he loves to snuggle. He loves to be touched, and he's just a great boy. He's do I get a kiss? Aww. He's developed a real love of Nylabones and stuffed animals, as you'll see in his video. Banjo is almost house trained. He's had a few accidents. He's never lived in the house until now. He is crate trained, very quiet and calm. He rides well in the car, so our next project is leash walking. I'm going to do a temperament test to show you that Banjo doesn't have any physical triggers. When he is scared, he actually shuts down and he just acts very passive. He kind of just melts. So I'm going to start off by putting my hands in his mouth, and he doesn't want to bite me. You don't want to bite me, do you? I'm going to check out his ears. Got a lot of hair in those ears. And we're going to look at his paws. Banjo originally came to me because when I was looking over all the dogs at the house, his paw had been bumped by a car and he wasn't using it. So I had to take him right away and get him to the vet. I'm going to run my hands all down his body. I'm going to pull on his loose skin. And this is excellent for a dog who just recently wasn't really comfortable being touched at all. He's really come along and he definitely wants and loves attention. In the rest of this video, you're gonna see him interacting with some of my own dogs as well as some of his foster brothers and sisters. A couple of them came from the same home he did, so that definitely helped him to settle in here. But you'll kind of just see him playing and hanging out. For the most part, he's a very relaxed boy. He wants to follow me everywhere I go. He loves to lay on the couch. He does play, but for the most part, he's just kind of a chill boy who likes to hang out with somebody. His family would need to be a little bit quieter, not a whole lot of people coming in and out, and be willing to work with him and be patient with him and get him used to all the things that a real dog does. So we hope that you'll enjoy this video, and if you like Banjo, please let us know right away. I'll be happy to answer any questions you might have. So thanks for watching our video.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hit her.